Aquaponics, the combination of recirculating aquaculture and hydroponics. Recirculating aquaculture is an intensive method of fish farming in which fish are densely stocked in tanks. The water in the tanks quickly becomes fouled as the fish eat and digest their food and excrete waste. Highly efficient filtration systems are used to remove the nutrient-rich fish oil from the field acceptable water quality. Hydroponics is an efficient method of farming that uses soil's growing system. Without the bacteria, ammonia and nitrite levels, which are toxic to fish and plants, would quickly rise. Aquaponics, aquaculture, and hydroponics can only be used to produce large quantities of food in very small spaces in an environmentally friendly way. The combination of aquaculture and hydroponics is quite new, with the potential that new technologies to grow high-quality foods around the world is tremendous. Here are some examples.